Let's use the cancer example from my last unit. Say there's a specific cancer that occurs in 1% of the population. And the test for this cancer, and with 90% chance, is it positive if we have this cancer C. That's usually called the sensitivity of a test. But the test sometimes is positive even if you don't have C. So let's say with another 90% chance, it is negative. If you don't have C, that's usually called the specificity. So here's my question. Without further symptoms, you take the test, and the test comes back as positive. What do you think is now the probability of having that specific type of cancer? To answer this, let's draw a diagram. Suppose these are all the people, and some of them, exactly 1%, have cancer. 99% is cancer-free. We know there's a test that if you have cancer, correctly diagnose it with 90% chance. So if you draw the area where the test is positive, cancer and test positive, then this area over here is 90% of the cancer circle. However, that isn't the full truth. The test sometimes is positive even if the person doesn't have cancer. In fact, in our case, that happened to be in 10% of all cases. So if you have to add more area, that is as big as 10% of this large area, that is as big as 10% of this large area where the test might go positive, but the person doesn't have cancer. So this blue area is 10% of all the area over here minus the little small cancer circle. And clearly all the area outside these circles corresponds to a situation of no cancer and the test is negative. So let me ask you again. Suppose you have a positive test. What do you think? With a prior probability of cancer of 1%, a sensitivity and specificity of 90%, do you think your new chances are now 90% or 8% or still just 1%?